Knight. The film comes from
Ghufran
Deravan, who is watching us in Damascus, Syria.
Hi, Ghufran.
Right as we speak. You should say hello to Damascus, Syria, y'all.
Ghufran, say hello to Damascus.
She's very excited because I guess it's the first time that her films are shown to to an audience in Western Europe here. So Ghufran Deravan is going to provide two films for us. There will be a poem by Brandon Turbeville, who I don't know is watching or not tonight in Florence, USA. But hello, Brandon. Maybe he'll listen to this recording here. Okay, so I'm very excited to introduce the musicians, starting farther from me. Handling the microphone problems right now. On cello, we have Ulrika Brank. On all of these devices and guitar, the man who basically hooked this up, Sean Derek Cooper Marquardt. And last but very not least, Hanin Elias, poetry, voice, vocal.
Thank you. It's an experiment tonight. Never read any poetry.
Which video should we start from? On the occasion or the small one?
On the occasion.
On the occasion.
Still stings. The news returns to the carnage. the next city over that must end soon, as all things must end. You will not be your neighbor and sink into insanity. Although the fires have spread to home now, and the reporter says the military has been summoned, prepare for martial law until storm has passed. Soon the shots on the north of town will be silenced, and all will be tracked back to normal. Tonight she will be waiting for you, dolled up eyes in black shadow, painted, skin exposed for your eyes only, hair to perfection, though slightly out of place. Her blind flaw to prove that beauty is real. TV's warning to stay inside, but life is for living, and she's waiting. The walk is different this evening. Tension in the air. Sound of gunfire in the distance. Great weight of expectation hangs from the roofs. Drags the vines from the walls. Suddenly the sound of suction, escape of air from the tube, whistle to the mortar, the explosion and the shaking of the ground, buzz of the metal, gliding past your face. Pellets pass by, concussion pressing air into your ears. So the whistle remains, but screams are dampened until the next mortar exits its smoking birth canal. And the screams come back to punch you in your stomach from impact. Rise of the earth underfoot. Shouting to God as the sun goes down, setting like a perfect picture at the end of the streets, its rays lifting out in every direction, the down beauty burning in the midst of chaos, unable to hear the sounds of this tiny silver of humanity calling out for death and mercy. There is an uprising in your country, an uprising of foreigners, an army of the messengers of God, clothed in armor, made in the USA, fashioned out of American surface-to-surface missiles. Drunk on feudal money and the virulence it buys. For a second, the game flashes to your mind. Miss Gold and celebration of Australia. Can't remember the score. Why would you think of football at a time like this? As the gunfire gets closer, the sound of the suction of the mortar repeats, and so the whistle and the shock are falling back to earth. You reach the steps of what was your home. No windows, no walls to hold windows. No windows, no walls to hold windows. No curtains to block the blood that trailed through the veins of your family for generations. And the tile of the kitchen until reaching your feet. Check the house for anything moving. Goodbye, kitty. Check the room, what's left, bedroom, kitchen, follow blood trail. Goodbye, grandma. Mother and father were out. Yes, they were out, there's hope. Dash the street again, amongst the whistle and the whine. The popping, rapid popping, screams, now white noise. Streets look different. Where's the shop? Where's the liquor store? There's a cavern where it should be. Whistle and whine. Popping. You have found her. In time to feel the pleading and the touch of your lover. For mercy. For end. For escort to eternity. Silence of the vanquished spirit. the vacancy of eyes that once beheld the Mediterranean by candlelight. Hand in your hand, no time to say goodbye. Who is that in the gray light? Are they coming to drag your twin from the rubble, or are they taking aim? Gather up your life now. Forget the patterns you had woven yourself into. The patterns are broken. The coil of time and love has come undone. This is the year of the slaughter. It is time to have it out with America and the soul of your ancestors.
Thank you.
drags the vines from the walls.
including Bob Brown on cello. Sean Gary Cooper and Mark White, accidental guitar. Amin Elias, poetry. The first two films were by Gufran Deravan, and then we also had a little invasion of Derek Jarman's last movie, Blue. And the film buffs will understand me. Ulrika has these wonderful CDs on the Creative Sources label. They're for sale, 10 euros each. Wonderful music with Ola Pru, Ernesto Rodriguez, who played here. Next set will be by the sonic architect T. Gaudi. In the meantime, we're gonna cruise with Pablo for the next 20 minutes or so and drink and talk and get on the Geiger mail list.
I am.
Those that haven't.